Yo, what's going on YouTube? This is Good Tats here in today's video of a brand new episode of Q&A. And before we get started on this video, be sure to subscribe to my channel because I will content on my channel on a daily basis. So yeah, it's in the video. So basically, sorry for not uploading a video yesterday. I was really busy with stuff. I have a lot of stories to tell, but in this episode, I'm just going to answer some questions because those stories are going to be saved for another day for a stunt challenge video. So yeah, let's get into the question. Alright, the first question was asked by CrossSign. He says, do you think my eyes are crossed? No. Alright, the second question was asked by SumDeWar, and he says, what do you like to do besides stunting and making videos? And I play sports, and I also like hanging out with my friends too, so yeah, that's pretty much it. Alright, JB Barr said that Daichi is like, agreed! Alright, next up we have OISB2 Everything, and says, what countries have you been to? Also, will you buy me a Canon D70? No, I don't have the money. And also, what countries have you been to? I've never been outside the United States. RZ Edit says, when is your next stunt montage? And I released a skydiving daytage, so that's good enough, I think. IconsDX says, how is it possible that you have 600 followers on Twitter and YouTube only 360 subscribers? And wow, I only had 360 subscribers, 6 days ago. That means I gained 50 subscribers in like 5 days. Thanks, guys. That's pretty cool. But anyway, Twitter is glitched. I only have like 150 followers now because I somehow lost a bunch of followers. I don't know. It's just glitchy and stuff. I don't think that many people are followed to me. So yeah, that's the answer to that question. Frisky Gray asks, am I good at precisions? I have yet to see you hit a precision, so I'm gonna say no. Delusion says, 9/11 turns me on. Well, go see a psychiatrist. Hilarious Stunting says, what's your favorite color for bikes and stuff? Well, my Body 801, I believe, is red and yellow. And my Hakuchu is white and yellow. So, yeah, I like yellow. Looks good. White, red, blue, that kind of stuff. Next up, we have a very creepy question asked by Times3. He says, your bed looks extremely soft. Let me bang you over it. What the fuck? My hamster just hacked my phone. Lol, sex me, okay. I think I might be blocking you now. Random Ice Plays says, play your guitar while answering a question. Perhaps make it a sound like a song of sorts. What? What does that even mean? And no, I don't feel like getting my guitar out. Okay, and the last question, and it's a question a lot of people have been bothering me over, was asked by the Randomer Gaming. It says, Q&A, why do you pronounce it Team Tish? It's like an error. I mean to say Team Taj, but sometimes I say Team Tish. Don't really matter. Don't ask about it again. I hate it when people harass me over that, but yeah. Okay. So that wraps up this week's episode of Q&A. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to drop a like on the video and also subscribe for daily GTA 5 content. And until next time, this is Gotetsu, and I'm out. You guys have a good day.